This is another fun thing I wrote, thinking about when I hit the big time. Well, that was before I really knew Messiah. So I wrote this, and it says, when I hit the big time, I'm going to celebrate. Read in my poems and agitate. Oh, yes. When I hit the big times, I'm going to tell about hard times, done been there, done laughed and cried. My brain's been caged, but my mind's been free. My feet been dancing and my tongue been singing. Yes, yes, yes. I'm a connector, a center, a sign. I grin, I move, I think. Just wait till I reach the big time. My English is bad, but my writing is good. My soul is happy. I done found myself by talking with people. Done found myself by the way they answer. Done found myself by the way they see me. The books have helped. Pages all white. Writing slicker black. Yes, sir. I done found me. Can't go back, just can't. The road was long. And the road was hard trying to please so many people. And they didn't know what I was talking about, so I played it smart and lost my friends. And then I found that when I played it dumb, they understood. Learned my lesson well. Yes, sir. People don't like me writing white. They move me back and make me remember black. All right with me, as you can see. I'm going to be real good so I can hit the big time. Yes, sir. My dancing shoes is ready. Even know what hairstyle, know what name I'm going to use, what wine I'm going to drink, and who I will invite to celebrate, because I know I'm going to hit the big time.